Hey, what's up, everyone?
The list of ingredients, it's in the comments below.
Thought I'd started making better quality videos. And then also, I thought I'd just start cooking more food. You know, of course, still buying ingredients from Costco, like this beer battered cod. But making it into more meal-like dishes rather than just eating it plain. So what we have here today is beer battered cod, which I'm going to make with some fresh salsa and guacamole for tacos, for fish tacos. This is from Costco. They're normally about 20 bucks delivered by InstaCart, but they were on sale, so I got them for 15 bucks a packet. Each packet is 2.5 pounds. Wow. And it comes with 13 servings, 170 calories each. So that's a little bit over 2,000 calories, if I'm not mistaken. 10 grams of protein, 16 grams of carbs, 7 grams of fat. So it looks pretty good. You'll love with the tartar sauce or malt vinegar, served with fries, regular sweet potato. Wild caught Alaska. So yeah, let's open it up. And here's the packet of opened up frozen cod. So I have an air fryer here. I'm gonna throw in some pieces of fish. I know you're not supposed to do the foil thing because it stops the air circulating or airflow or whatever. But I'm okay with it. I'm okay with the air not getting circulated properly. I found out that it tastes just as good if you make some adjustments. And I can just throw the foil away so I don't have to do extra dishes. So I'm gonna take the cod here, throw it in my Corsori air fryer, turn it on, go to seafood, and it's actually not 8 minutes, it needs to be 15. See, the adjustments, and I've learned this over time playing around with it. So let's get it started. There we go. All right, so it looks like it's done. Let's pull it out. Wow, look at that. You can hear it sizzling. Okay, I'm gonna wait a few minutes for it to cool before I do the taste test, or before I use this to make the tacos. All right, so it's been a few minutes since the fish has finished cooking. It's cooled down. Here it is. Nice. Gonna give it a little bite. I hope you guys can hear that ASMR crunch. But yeah, it's pretty good. All right, so now the moment you've been waiting for, how to make the salsa and guacamole for the fish tacos. Well, I'm sorry to say this, but that's not gonna happen. April Fools. I'm just gonna eat this exactly as is and not put any effort into making this any more special because it's already pretty good. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. And until next time, April Fools.